Hello, welcome to Ludic Science. In this video, I will show you this levitating globe that was sent to me by the folks at banggood.com. This is the whole system, the power supply, the base, and the globe. And as you can imagine, it works using magnetism. Inside the base, there is a magnet. You can see this because it attracts metallic objects, and it seems to be a ring magnet because the objects are attracted to the periphery of the base. And inside the globe we also have a magnet. It also attracts metallic objects, and now that it's disconnected, it has no power. We can see that there is a repulsion between the base and the globe, but it is not stable. The globe is attracted to the periphery of the base. It does not stay in the center. Okay, I have connected the base, and now we just have to put the globe carefully in the center. It takes a bit of practice, but there it is. Once it is stable, you can actually push it and it will stay floating. There is a button here. You can have illumination on the globe. The light inside the globe gets its energy from the base, and it is transmitted wirelessly. Electromagnetic induction is used to transmit the power from the base to the globe. And you can put it to spin. You can actually take the base and the globe will move with it. Here you can see what's inside the base. There is a very large ring magnet here. We have an LED strip for the light effects of the base, and there are four coils here. These coils are for the stabilization of the globe. And also you can see this coil here, which is the coil that sends the energy to the globe for the lining. It works in the same way as the wireless chargers of some cell phones. Okay, so this is a very interesting scientific toy. Thanks for your visit, and see you in the next video.